Alright, so welcome back to another episode of Burnout Legends, yeah, guys. So, yeah. So, this burning lab in the Alpine. Oh shit, this looks fucking awesome, bro. It reminds me of the Logitech Racer, bruh. That's what it reminds me of. From Burnout Revenge. Even though that it has a different like livery and shit. Fire truck. Collect all crash gold medals for the fire truck, wow. Now this might take a while, yeah guys, by the way. Oh shit. Damn, this shit is fast. I'm restarting, bruh. I'm restarting. Ooh, that was a close one. Right when I said that, bro. That was a close one, though. So far, so good. Guessing it's because I'm a bit nervous, I guess. Damn it, Silver. Let me try the event. This might be difficult with this fast car. Cause I was a few seconds over the shit, bro. Now I know. I'll only allow one crash, bro, during the entire thing. And if I crash more than once, automatic restart, bro. Like, I only allow the vehicle to crash once during the whole thing, bro. But if it happens twice, then I'm automatically restarting the shit, bro. This is not my lucky day, isn't it? Oh yeah, in a few hours at 10:55 a.m. Eastern time, the 300th episode of Food Reviews gets released. Yeah, guys. Yeah. So that makes food. That's gonna make Food Reviews the first ever series of mine to have 300 episodes under its belt. But Countdowns is in second place, bruh. And how the Countdowns is a few episodes away from 300, bruh. The highest Ruby Rifles video is still coming up, yeah, guys. So don't worry. Hold on a second. Why I said hold on a second, I crashed, bro. I was just fixing something. So yeah. Now I really don't like this fucking burning lab. And y'all guys already see why that I hate burning labs in this game, bro. Not in this game, but pretty much the entire Burnout franchise in general, bro. Because one wrong move and you're fucked, bro. Try my best not to get all angry, bro. Because it's 2 a.m, bro. Where I'm at. Because I'm trying my best not to be loud. Because you got motherfuckers sleeping, bro. Hell, my brother and sister got fucking school tomorrow. So yeah. Get the moves, bro. Oh my god. That was my fault. I accidentally stopped drifting, bro. Oh my god, bro. I swear to fucking god. Bro. So I can't be as loud as I usually am. Usually when I try to play games, it's usually at a time when it's like quiet, bro. Because there's less distractions. And knowing how I am with videos, if there's a distraction that really affects my video, then I will redo the entire video, bro. For real. No joke, that's how I actually am. If I feel like a video is messed up, then I'ma redo it. Okay, so, yeah, so far I'm doing really good so far, and right when I said that, holy shit, I was fucking slower, bro. Anyways, I performed worse than, a little worse than than one of the previous times, bro. Even I admit that I messed up at times when I record, bro. So, yeah. And one of the things I don't like is mistakes in my videos, bro. Even though that I will admit I do make mistakes at times. So, yeah. Honestly, one day I should react to the cutscenes from the Persona dancing games. Now the Persona dancing games were released exclusively on PlayStation. So yeah, they were only available for the PS4 and the PS Vita, and that's it. There's no fucking PC release or anything. And plus, I'm not a fan of dancing games in general, bro. So yeah. What the fuck? Oh my god, bro. The bad part about it is that this is the only vehicle you can use, bro. Since it's a burning lap. And that you're stuck with a single vehicle for this one. From having issue with a fucking road rage to having issues with a fucking burlap, bro. Oh, what a fucking choice I made, bro. But no matter where I go, I fucking like, even if I don't crash, I still end up getting silver, bro. Alright, so yeah. Trying to avoid traffic here. Even that I ended up going the opposite direction anyways. Thank you. swear, bro. I fucking swear, bro. That honestly, this is one of those things I feel like it's impossible to fucking get gold in, bro. To me, you have to be like really lucky to get gold in this one, bro. If I'm being honest, this game is like harder than Burnout Dominator, bro. In some way, bro. But honestly, in terms of Burning Labs, I still think Burnout Revenge is the hardest one to get gold and Burning Labs in, because they added the whole ranking system, like the good, great, awesome, perfect shit. Yeah, they added that mechanic to the Burnout games, bro. Luckily, it was only in Revenge, bro. So, yeah. I can tell this one focuses a lot on drifting, bro. Jesus Christ, bro. Like, so far this video has been me failing at this one burning lap, bro. Right off the fucking bat, I crashed. But fuck. Okay, so, oh my God, bro. Fucking hell, bro. Like, what the fuck? Okay, one of the things I initially did was I initially just finished it as is, and then come back to it later. But I'm not doing that this time around, bro. As I'm still gonna do it until I get it right, bro. Yeah. by far, honestly, the worst of fucking Burning Lab I played, bro. Worse than the fucking EA, not yet, the Criterion Racer White Mountain one from Burning Revenge, bro. Even with that hard ass shit, I was still managed to beat it either way. But this one, I can't even get golden, bro. I'm restarting because I ended up stopping, bruh. Alright, no. Oh Lord. You know what? I'm exhausted. So yeah. I'll retry this in the next video, yeah guys. But I will start the video right when at the point where I feel like I'm about to finish, bro. So yeah. See you guys next time. Varnish TV signing off.